The developing fetus and young children are thought to be disproportionately affected by mercury exposure. While other companies are cutting pollution, utility giant AEP is trying to block limits on mercury. How many lives will be damaged? How many is okay?